I've seen someone with two broken legs do better. That's right, both legs. Broken.